Elmendorf Air Force Base. The crew on board, the C-17, is from the Hawaiian demonstration team. And they'll also be a part of the demonstration of the C-17 later on this afternoon.